In 2015, the United Nations decided to make the Global Goals. The Global Goals are a set of ideas that we are trying to achieve to make the world better. The plan here is to promote the idea of Global Goal Number 8. The idea of Global Goal Number 8 is trying to get decent work for men and women all over the world. It is also trying to get sustainable money and low taxes for the people in different parts of the world where it is needed. This will help people who can't get jobs because of where they live or who they are. There are many solutions to fixing this problem. Number 1. Show the youth what to expect when they are older. By doing this, you can show them in their education. Number 2. The government can try to make the work equal and decent for all people. Number 3. Local authorities can try to make the community, try to help the community get better jobs. If we all work these steps, we should have a better and more decent work for everyone.